So, you ready to do, go kill some wildlife?
Oh yeah, sure I am. Question is, are you?
What do you mean exactly by that?
Well, considering you've, never killed a animal before, so I assumed if you're ready or not.
Well, I mean, how hard could it be, John, really?
All right, well, if you say so. You make sure to bring extra rounds.
Yep.
Did you bring a good knife to at least chop the balls off with?
I got this. Is this a good enough knife?
No, that's not a knife there, newbie. This is a knife.
You know, you're pretty fucked up in the head, you know that?
You kidding me? I spent $50 on this, so, you know.
Go get us a buck!
Are we the only ones hunting here?
What are you talking about? It's the beginning of buck season, man. We're the only ones out here. It's 6 a.m. It's just you and me. Now, eyes up. I'm not gonna miss this first morning.
Maybe we are at the first.
Shit. Where the fuck did she go?
I have no idea, but let's get moving.
John, wait, hold on. Where are you going?
Check out that dead deer.
Isn't that kind of a bad idea, considering what we just saw? And isn't there like a rule, like if you shoot it, you own it?
It's a dead deer. It's free for all.
Let's go.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Huh. You even skin it. She must be a newbie, like you are.
Forget about the damn skin. Looks like she was chopping the fuck out of it like a goddamn Thanksgiving turkey.
Alright, this must be, we might have ended up at the wrong part. Let's get out of here before we end up seeing something we're not supposed to see. Oh, shit. Hello there, little lady.
You saw what she did to that deer? Do you really want to take the fucking chance of her doing what she did to that deer to us?
It might not even be her. Go check it out.
Be fucking real for once, newbie.
You gotta be careful out here. This is a hunting ground. It's not a public park. What are you doing out here? You shouldn't be out here. You should leave.
before you get hurt.
Now look here, little lady.
You!